What's up, guys? It's Ben from Lex Relax Lacrosse.
And I'm Anthony.
And today we're going to be reviewing the Brian Clutch Elite X White. Strung by us, Archie and Anthony, with East Coast Mesh, black to white fade, 10 diamond. So go ahead and talk about that.
Alright, so first of all, go ahead and check out our review video earlier in our videos. And it's just, we get down into deeper details about this head and stuff, so, but yeah, so, here, I strung it up as a, try to get a mid-high, leaning towards, yeah, mid-high, kind of high. The pattern for this head is, tie-in at the fourth hole, and then knot, 2-2. 1-1-1-1-1-1, and then it has low whip, wide head, so I managed to get a nice channel with it. So a nice channel, a wide head, good mesh and string job.
So we're selling this completely strung. Yeah. So comment below if you're interested in it. And pretty much just like, we're going to a tournament in November 1st. I'll give you more details about that if you guys want to see our tent there. So.
Yeah. Alright, so thanks for watching and have a great day.
Bye.